Welcome to GamerKitty Network. I'm GamerKitty.
And I'm Gamer Tom. Today we're playing from the Sonic Retro Collection. And we're finishing our Sonic playthrough. Or maybe this will be the second last episode. We don't know yet. But Sonic the Original.
This is the last zone, is it?
Yeah, Scrap Brian Zone. Probably says Scrap Brain Zone. But I read it as Scrap Brian Zone.
Oh.
Gonna have all the dickheads in it.
Well, yeah, it's the last level.
Let me in here, son. Yeah! Scaring you there, I'm a baby. That was stupid of me. Okay, let's not be shit this time, are we?
I don't know, will you?
Hopefully. I'm warmed up. Dead again. Thank God for post production.
Those spiky caterpillars are pricks. You don't want to go the other way?
Options. The options.
Well, there's rings down there. Just don't get squished again. He's like, get out of my way!
I have to get more comfortable. This is getting intense. It's the last level of Sonic. Probably gonna go through all the Sonic hardest bits and all the platformer cliches. Whoa!
What the fuck was that? Is that in the background?
No,
is that just a scary?
Can kill you. Sorry, I can kill you.
Oh.
We have to try that again. Okay. Let's try that again.
The spikes didn't fuck you up that time.
I'm about to go up and run and jump. I hate these guys. Fucking hell. Why did I do that?
I don't know. It's okay.
Probably had it.
So well timed. Oh, these things again. Just fancier looking ones.
Mm-hmm.
You have to press the button again to get the platform. Okay.
Ah, it wouldn't let me jump a second time.
What the fuck was that? Jesus. Thought the first fucking four zones were hard.
Sonic 2 is a lot harder than Sonic 1.
Is 2 the hardest?
No, sorry, Sonic 2 is a lot harder than Sonic 1. This
That's
Sonic.
What you said.
Yeah, this Sonic's harder.
Oh, this hard. Okay, so Sonic 1 is harder than Sonic 2.
In my opinion, yeah.
Okay.
Like, you see me do the Sonic 2 playthrough, and then we got to the end in one fucking go, like.
Yeah. Why is the first one so much harder than the second one?
I don't know, maybe you weren't good at making games yet, or maybe I didn't play it enough times that it's drilled into my kids' fucking. Like, I played Sonic 2 more than I played Sonic War!
Sonic War?
I mean Sonic 1. Bastard! Fuck! I mean, Fibonacci sequence. I gotta stop cursing because they're gonna get rid of all the monetization on YouTube, and we have 11 cents. We can't risk to lose that 11 cents.
So what I can't figure out, right, is why is every side I check for Hercules PlayStation 1 sold out? What is it, like, the golden re-age of Hercules?
Fuck. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, I don't blame the people. It was a great game. That's why I'm trying to get it. I'm trying to get it for, like, how long now?
Almost, like, a couple of months at least.
I'd say it's coming on close to a year, like.
Almost a year, yeah.
It's just such a good game. Oh, Spyro's another good one. Spyro's good. And Crash!
Oh, yeah, Crash. Back here, one life though. Fuck.
This guy's charging out the bum for his PlayStation 1 game. $59 for Spyro on PlayStation.
Yeah, well, think about it, they're not manufactured anymore. But they're so rare. This is fucking stressful. This is really stressful. I gotta stop cursing. I do it all the time and be honest with you.
$61! He's charging for Hercules. Jesus Christ. I'm getting tenner from for a tenner on Amazon.
And why don't you buy 5 of them and sell them to people
for 50 quid?
Yeah.
Or for 40 quid or even 35
Maybe
quid.
Maybe that's what he done. He's just going for the whole.
That's why they're all sold out. He's bought them all.
Mm. But like, those games aren't manufactured. That's why they're expensive. I beat the zone, baby.
Ooh, the act.
The act, yeah, you're right. Thanks for taking that away from me.
Well, if you beat the zone, you wouldn't be playing anymore.
No, we'd be playing. What would we be playing?
Pokemon! Red.
Red. That's a thing to either come out or has been out a while, depending on when we decide to upload this particular episode of this Sonic playthrough. So we'd actually, the Pokemon one would probably be out before this fucking playthrough goes up, wouldn't it?
Probably. I think
this episode.
This episode's gonna come out next week.
No, not this episode, no.
No? Oh no, we did one last night as well.
We've done a couple. There's a couple of episodes to go, remember?
Oh, there episode will be a few weeks.
Yeah, this episode won't be out for a few weeks.
But by the time this episode is out, then the people watching the episode, it will be out already. So our talking is...
So what we're meant to say was, go check out our already online and readily totally played, which even though we haven't played it yet, game that's available now. Check out Pokemon Red on our channel somewhere. Everything Sonic is just a Pokemon who decided to grow a personality and escape.
Yeah, it seems right.
Either that or he's gone. Fuck, get me out of here. I mean, Fibonacci something. Oh man, I really hope they don't start just for people swearing. You know what I mean? But you didn't get our monetization. We'll never have 20 cent. We're so happy we married our first 11 cent on YouTube that if we had our 20 cent taken away from us before it was even turned to 20 cent,
it would be sad.
It'd be very fucking sad. Aww. Womp, 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 womp. Okay. Let's try this again.
And we are back on air.
Good all up, down, left, right, A and start. Oh. Oh God. Struggling here, baby.
Those things are kind of funny.
Yeah, they look like that on the outside, and they look like they'd be a lot of fun to play on, don't they?
If they did that when you were on them.
These checkpoints are fucking brutal with the checkpoints.
Few and far between.
Fucking none and so far in this level.
Those things bastards, aren't they?
That's one word for them.
At least I can't kill you.
I might be stuck down here for another 45 minutes. Boss!
Ooh, the scary thing. One of the many scary things.
Fuck, look at this.
So I'm gonna buy Hercules, because there's only one left in stock on Amazon, and I want it. Mine.
Fuck! Woo! So you're buying Hercules, that thing's happening.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Wait, I see it. I've wanted it for almost a year. Well, I wanted it, but, like...
And we're going to play the PS1 game on the PS3. And screen capture it.
Will we be able to do that?
I think so. That means we can do a Twisted Metal playthrough if we're getting the capture card and doing those things we said. Sorry, hyper concentration mode initiated.
Gonna end up costing like 15 quid.
The delivery and all that?
Yeah.
The worker for something you love.
Oh. Closer to 20 quid.
Why?
Because that was pounds.
Oh, yes. Oh, that was so traumatic. That was actually fucking so hard. Holy fuck, Sonic. Oh, straight into the boss. Damn you, Eggman. Damn you. What? Oh, no, it's not.
How could that have been a boss level? You just died, or not
no,
died,
the music,
but like...
music made me think boss.
What was that about?
Story. The story. You don't know what the boss is like in this, do you?
No, never seen him. Well, I assume it's Eggman.
Actually, it's not. It's John Joe, his evil twin.
John Joe.
I'm not good at thinking of things. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop.
So, €18.33.
Yeah. I don't like underwater. Are you gonna get it? Do you wanna see if one of our friends has a first?
Unless I'm gonna be able to get it in the shop here. I think CEX would have it.
No, they don't do PS4 games.
Who does? Is anyone?
Rage.
Oh, pay a fortune, Rage, probably.
Probably, yeah. They'd have to buy source games like that from places like Amazon and sell them with a profit fee on top, obviously. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, there's bubbles and a checkpoint. Let's try that again. Instead of
1833 on same price to have it tomorrow, as opposed to €2 cheaper to not have it till the end of next week.
You're more likely not to go to Rage in the next week than you are. You're more likely not to go down the road for a week than you are to go downstairs to check the mail in a week.
That's a fair point. It is quite far away.
It's not.
It's really not.
We walked past it yesterday.
We did. I walked past it twice, but that's not the point.
But, like, when you need to go past these places, you never go.
No. Of course not. That would be the right thing to do.
This level is so instinctive. I've been going left instead of right, and I've been trying to go deeper into the water. Fuck, go. So, are you excited to see what the boss is? You were too busy looking at Hercules there and the thing.
Totally too busy looking at holy Jesus! I just thought I checked Amazon America for the crack, right?
You know we can't play those games, though, yeah?
Just listen to me for a second.
Okay.
See if you can guess how much.
€5. £5. Dollars. Dollar.
You're not even close.
Of, like, $100.
$149.99.
For the NCT version, or NSTC, or whatever they fucking call it. So basically, the PAL version of Hercules is $80 cheaper.
Wait, where'd it go? It makes no sense. Now it's not that much.
Why?
I don't know what's going on. Maybe I read it wrong. I really don't think I read it wrong. No, I didn't read it wrong.
Come
it
on.
Just disappeared for some reason.
Oh, whoa, fuck. Did you hear that, Mrs. GamerKitty? Are you too paying attention to fucking...
I heard it.
You heard it? Oh, yeah. Okay, I got it. That freaked me out. One was flashing. I'm pretty sure one was flashing. Ah! I mean, Flintstones. Can't curse anymore on YouTube, remember?
Flappadoop. So, I guess I'm getting it on... the one not so expensive one.
Thank you. Turn. Gotta go over here. Get the ting. This. Hopefully the ting respawns. Yes, it did. Ah! Damn! Damn! I don't wanna die. I may progress.
I may have just bought it.
You already bought it.
I bought it. I want it!
You hear that, everybody? Yeah, you didn't buy the fucking American version, did you?
God, no! What am I mad?
No, I bought it on Amazon.co.uk.
You bought the British version? Ah! It's like walking, it's like trying to fucking move in honey.
There's no such thing as a British version of the game, is it?
No.
Okay.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, don't do that. I just spent 18 quid.
Oh, did you see that?
I did, yeah.
Am I going backwards through the level by mistake? Sega! God damn it. Let's do the fucking scrap Brian zone. Mom, give me some wop wop. Yeah! Aha! So hard not to curse. Couldn't feel right. Feels like I'm insulting the God of Ireland.
They're just words at the end of the day.
Yeah, words that annoy YouTube.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, they're just words, and I don't see why they have a problem with them. They're just words. It's worse words out there than curse words.
You mean like?
A bit of effing and blind and never heard anybody like.
Effing and blind. You know what we should do? We should curse like in Father Ted. Ah, Beck. And is there, what was it? It's another one. Another well used one.
Drill, nose, seahorse, buddy, tank legs. If he was a no man's guy, that's what he'd be called.
Oh, me and something no man.
Or I mean, if he was in troll man's guy, that's what he'd be. Oh.
I don't know where I'm going ever.
Not up, no?
Yeah, I'm getting that now. Like.
Head banging Sonic.
What Sonic games have you played?
Played?
Yeah.
None.
Final Zone! I was literally at the end of it the last time. Ooh. Oh, so do you know this?
No. I knew the first two or three zones because you showed it to me before. But I never had a Sega console. I had PlayStation 1. Well, my brother had a PlayStation 1. I didn't have a PlayStation 1. And I had a Game Boy. Original. Ooh. Dick move, Eggman.
He seems to have the least efficient ways to kill Sonic, doesn't he?
What kind of a strange strange machine thing is this? Oh, he's in this one now. Oh, it's a teleporter, is it? Or some form of a...
piston, I think it's meant. Oh!
We still got loads of lives. It's okay.
No, we should also get Power Rangers video game and SNES. That was awesome.
Is there a SNES emulator?
Of course there is. Remember we played Mario? I didn't want to whip out my old cartridge.
Oh yeah. I remember we sucked at it.
We did. We'll play again though. I love the music. I love all the Sonic music. Oh. Memories. All the memories.
Like memories to make you love something even more.
Yeah. Yes! Take that, Eggman! Doctor Robotnik! You fool! You fool! No! You will live to fight another day. You know what's the worst part about this?
You didn't kill him?
No. Watch this, yeah? Big, massive, beautiful intro. I mean, outro. Did I say intro?
Yeah.
I said intro. Yeah! That should be the thumbnail for this episode.
What's the worst bit?
Well, it does this. I remember fucking being so elated I beat the game. Watching this going, oh my god, it's awesome, it's so beautiful, so good. And all the credits and all happen. And you're sitting here reminiscing about how great the game was. I'm like, oh yeah, do you remember that bit? That bit was a dickhead. Oh, do you remember this bit? That bit was the Fibonacci sequence. That's what that one was.
Pinball-y.
Yeah, I don't like the pinball levels.
No, you don't.
And I hate Sonic Spinball. Oh, do you remember that bit? That bit was stressful. That was a really stressful bit of the game. I'm not even going to pretend to pronounce these names. An extra long fucking end of series episode. Another series we completed there, me dear. We got our Octodad done, we got this done, we got so much more to done.
Now on to Sonic 2.
Oh god, yes. Then Sonic 3, then Sonic 3 and Knuckles, then Sonic Advanced. This. He's waving the Chaos Emeralds we didn't collect in the bonus levels in front of our face and says, let's try again. Isn't that just the biggest fuck you ever? Isn't that just the cuntiest thing in the whole world?
Yeah, that's kind of like...
Yeah, but you beat the game, but you didn't really win.
You lost.
Yeah. But if I beat the game and collect all the Chaos Emeralds, does that mean Sonic 2 never happened?
I don't know. What does he do at the end if he collect all the Chaos Emeralds?
He unlocks Super Sonic.
Is that on Sonic 2?
I assume it's in all of them. We've been GamerKitty Network. Thank
we
you for
have.
Watching
we have
all
been
our episodes
GamerKitty Network.
Of this. I suppose we'll do a bonus episode one day of the hidden levels, but that'll only be short. But yeah, thank you for watching our another completed series by us of Sonic.
We hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Check out our Octodad playlist and our Pokemon one that should totally exist by the time this episode is
out. Check out our Shining Forest playlist.
Yeah, I like the Shining
Forest. I really enjoyed playing that.
Yeah, that's a lot of fun. And we'd like to thank Jesus and the economy.
And Jesus' dad.
And
YouTube for allowing us to be here.
Yeah. Sorry for swearing. A little bit sorry. Don't take away our 11 cents. And I suppose I've been Gamer Tom.
And I've been Gamer Kitty.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Subscribe and subscribe. Press the subscribe button.
Like and subscribe.